So we bought a Chinese Crested.
I'm always willing to go the extra effort.
Not quite a hot dog.
Whoa, that was close call.
But she's
that
pretty cute.
Close call. Stay tuned afterwards, and you can see all my photos.
Oh, what's that? She looks like a little lion.
I don't just do this dangerous stuff for nothing.
What is it?
There better be a pink one.
What is it? Get it. Get it. Get it. Oh, there it is. Oh, no. Get it.
This is a hairy, hairless Chinese Crested. Not one of them crazy, ugly ones. Now it wants to eat my GoPro.
Oh, no. See my butt. You can almost die getting them for you.
And we're watching my brother's YouTube video.
Alright, so that was a quick and easy trail.
JK Outdoors Journal.
1 mile total.
Mine are better.
Very easy hike. And it's some beautiful waterfalls as you can see from the photos and some of the video that I showed here. Definitely recommend it if you get a chance. If you're in the area, it's quick and easy one, you can be done.
What is it? What is it? I don't know if it's gonna make a good hog dog, Sarah.
Hey, if you like that and you got a good laugh out of it, please like and subscribe. We appreciate the support.
You just missed your brother falling down the cliff.
He fell down a cliff?
Yeah.
Oh. Tell him. Let's watch them fall down a cliff.
Our dirty floors.
What's wrong with our floors? Where do you fall down at? Fall down a cliff.
This is the bygone byway. I told you this before. I'm always willing to go the extra effort to entertain you. Whoa. That was a close call. That was a close call. Whoa. Stay tuned afterwards, and you can see all my photos that I took.
Really?
So, I don't just do this dangerous stuff for nothing. You ready to
go? Oh, there he went. There he went. Good job, Uncle Jason. Oh, you fell. Watch. Come laugh at Uncle Jason so we can put it on YouTube and laugh at him.
Are you actually?
Yeah, I'm gonna
waste our internet. For that?
Oh yeah. No, I got videos of Chinese Crested.
Room.
Where's he at? There he goes.
That was a close call.
Ooh. Here it goes.
Stay tuned afterwards.
Stay tuned.
You can see all my photos that I took. So I don't just do this dangerous stuff for nothing. I'd rather be.
All right. What'd you think, Finny? That was pretty funny. So, this would be a video on how many dogs the Renfros have. We got lots of them, huh, Lucy? There's a Great Dane, some Chihuahuas. And we got Jesse. Everybody knows Jesse, the good old hog dog. Come on, Jessers. Wanna come outside? Come on, Jesse. Come on. He's like, nope, I don't wanna come. There it is. There it is. Watch him. Say hi. You. You don't want that.
She just went and stood by the back door, got all excited.
For what?
Come out here.
Oh.
And she went potty.
Did she? Which one's your favorite dog? Get it on video. Which one?
That one.
The chickens?
Mm-hmm. That little fuzzy one back there.
We got lots of animals in this house. Mm-hmm. Are they still brooding?
Boo is still breathing or not.
She's out, but I got the house blocked off, so I don't know.
What's this?
She's really.
Come on. Get it, Ellie.
got grass in her face.
You don't eat that. Don't eat that. Get it?